Chris was first employed on our campus in 1986 as the Associate Director of Student Activities. From that position, he later became the Director of Residence Life and then Director of the Physical Plant in 2010. The administration rewarded Chris's efforts and dedication by elevating his position to Senior Associate Vice President for Facilities Planning and Management. Chris is married to his wife of 28 years, Missy, and is a proud father of two children, Hannah Rose and Gabriel Christopher. Chris enjoys his work, but also enjoys many outdoor activities, such as fishing, hiking, and camping. This orchestra, the School of Music, and the entire institution have all benefited from Chris's work here. His work touches everyone at this institution. Whether you're here listening to a concert, attending classes, admiring our beautiful campus, you can bet that Chris Crenshaw had a hand in making it happen. His name is never in the spotlight, and he seems to prefer it that way. But there isn't a single thing that happens on our campus that Chris's efforts don't touch and support. As unsung hero projects under his guidance has transformed our campus into one of the most attractive in the country for students, faculty, and staff. On February 10th, 2013, our campus was hit by an EF4 tornado. The tornado ripped across the front of campus. The buildings housing the School of Music all took direct hits, with two of the buildings being completely demolished. The Leach House, which housed the orchestra offices, was reduced to rubble. As director of the physical plant, Chris had to oversee hundreds of projects created by the destructive tornado, including finding a new place for the orchestra to reside. The entire School of Music had to be relocated immediately. Chris oversaw moving over 200 music classes to other buildings across campus and created what was fondly called Twister Town, a campus of 16 trailers in a parking lot north of campus that housed music offices, classrooms, and studios. After just 2 short weeks and many sleepless nights for Chris, the School of Music was running again at 100%, and the rest of the campus was on its way to healing. The final project Chris oversaw in the School of Music's recovery was the transformation of the first floor of the Marsh Fine Arts Building into a beautiful new office and rehearsal space for the orchestra, opera, and musical theater programs. The Symphony Orchestra at Southern Miss could not do what they do without someone with Chris's expertise, experience, sense of dedication, and willingness to help. He's always gone beyond the call of duty with competence and grace. He is most deserving of this year's Famous Award. Presenting the Famous Award to Chris Crenshaw is his lifelong friend and classmate at Southern Miss, Dr. Alan Lucas. It is with great pleasure that we present you with the University of Southern Mississippi Orchestra 2021 Famous Award.
Biggest fear Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.